Teenage Cancer Trust, and specifically the union at Adam Brooks in memory of Charlotte. As a patient of the Teenage Cancer Unit at Sheffield myself for 2 years from the age of 20, I would just like to take a couple of minutes of your time to try and illustrate why these units are so vital in the fight against cancer for young adults between 16 and 25.
Don't we know what to say? Well, anyway, it's looking like it.
At this stage in life, when you have a carefree attitude and your main priority is going out and having fun, well, that and recovering from hangovers each day, it's hard to comprehend being serious about many things in life, let alone being told you face a life-threatening illness. This combined with the reality that you will be taken away from your friends and to spend many days in a hospital is a daunting prospect, to say the least. This battle was made more bearable when I was transferred to a teenage cancer unit, which, if I'm honest, I'd never heard of before. The unit was like a breath of fresh air, from being on a general ward with a miserable atmosphere, bland walls, and most of the time spent in silence, to being greeted by happily friendly staff in a bright, vibrant environment. The fact that patients are given their own room with the TV and PC just gives you back that bit of normality and independence when all you're being faced with so far is foreign. Being surrounded by people of your own age group with similar anxieties and interests makes it easier to make friends and draw strength from one another for the battles that lay ahead.
Oh,
anything to get my attention or just shout out. The first lot, ladies and gentlemen, the first lot is Vidal Sassoon haircut and colour at a salon anywhere in the UK. You're not going to get your value out of this one, sir. You're really not. Oops. £90 is there. Is there any more? And £100.
It's 11,400 pounds.